What's going on, folks? TJ Lowerman, a.k.a. That Sports Gamer here. We are live with our fantasy-drafted Dodgers team. Got some of the real Dodgers on this team just so they didn't feel left out. Squad right now is we got Chase Utley at second, leading off. Chris Bryant playing third, hitting in the two-hole. Corey Seager playing short in the three-hole. CJ Cron playing first and cleaning up. Right field, we got Nomar Mazara. Jason Worth in left. Young Jock Peterson out in center. Catching is AJ Pierzynski. Adam Wainwright is our ace. The squad was an interesting draft because I feel like I have the super young guys and I have the super old guys. So I got Utley. Who's old? We got Utley. We got Pierzynski. We got Wainwright. We got A-Rod. We got Beltran. All going to be gone in probably a year or two. But then we got Bryant, Seager, Mazara, Peterson, Wilson Contreras, Yon Mankato, and AJ Reed. So, I mean, we got the tools to be great for a long time. Pretty excited about that. So far, we're 30 and 20. I've just been playing games here and there. So far, I've played two games, kind of playing like a game a month, just seeing how that works out. If we make the playoffs, I'll do more than that. But we're 50 games in. I wonder if there's anybody that's got to go. I feel like my rotation needs some work. Wainwright's doing good. Verlander's all right. That 5.25 ERA is going to come back to kill me. Andrew Heaney's doing good. Alex Wood's doing all right. Alex Reyes pitched a good game for me last game. You can check that out on youtube.com/thatsportsgamer. There's a whole playlist set up for this. Alex Reyes pitched great last game. Got us a W. But again, high ERA, not something I'm super excited about. I have some starting pitchers that'll be coming up soon at some point. Aaron Blair is ready if someone gets hurt. John Gant's all right. Got a bunch of young guys, a couple of Bs, Cole Stewart. So might want to get some more pitching. If we can get some more young pitching, that would be nice. Bullpen's fire. These guys probably in the pros. Taking over some of these other guys, but we'll let that play out for now. There's still more people in the minors that we kind of want up, but I think for the most part we're good. We got Albies that'll come up soon. Benintendi will come up next year probably. Naquin's in AAA. Ichiro's down there. Might have to get him up at some point. Get him a couple more hits. But let's hop into the calendar, see what we're going to play here. I want to play a home game, since I haven't played one yet. Seems like we only play home games after road games. And I would kind of like to play something at home. Like, at home to start off a series, but it doesn't seem like we got much of that. Let's play Arizona. Let's go play Colorado at home. Sim through this day. Ooh, a couple L's. First year player draft. What's going on, Shuddy? Let's see if we can get some fire in this first year player draft. Drafting 20th, though. We do need pitching. What's up? What's with the starting pitching? 75 potential. Danny Amaya. I think these are 20 to 80 ratings, so I'll take a 75. It says we're good on starting pitchers. Maybe we get Tim Cooley. Cooley? He's elite. MLB ETA is next year. That's pretty good. Doesn't tell me what pitches he throws, which is something I would like to know. So he's well above average with the 75 potential, 65 overall. 75 overall. Okay, so maybe what's this guy's ETA? 2017 as well. Let's grab this guy because we are going to need bullpen help. If we can get a 20-year-old arm in our bullpen, that'd be pretty legit. This guy's still here. Where's he coming out of? Puerto Rico? Puerto Rico! Take him. Str- straight from the PR. Who else we got out here? I mean, more arms. It's never bad. How old is this kid? South Korea? With that beard? A little Ricky Robles action? All right, we should look, see if there's anything else. Do we need a catcher? No, we got Contreras. Second base has got Mercado. Third base, we got Bryant. I mean, I think at every position, we have a guy who is going to be real good going forward. I feel like second base is the only one that we're like kind of questionable at, and we got Mercado there. This is shortstop and third base, but we have Corey Seager. How are you going to tell me shortstop is thin when I got Corey Seager, who's 21 A potential, and Albies is 19 with A potential? How are you going to tell me that's thin? I don't understand. I don't understand you. How's that thin to you? I got Chris Bryant and I got Ron Healy. How's that thin to you? I feel like catcher we might need to look at, though. Catcher could be a problem. Ramon Valentin out of the DR? Again, a 24-year-old A-pot. We're calling thin. Justin Shore, named after the Jersey Shore. What's going, MDOT? I don't know here. Do we grab more bullpen? Did we get Smalls? We can get, here's the thing. We get Smalls, lefty, in the pen. If he doesn't do good, I say, you're killing me, Smalls. And then we have a joke to make. So I feel like that's the perfect play right there. All right, what else is out here? We got this guy. I feel like we covered what we really needed. Alex Kim, is the Korean guy? I mean, I'll take the Korean guy. So we're getting pitching. That's not going to be a problem. All right. See what else. You say shortstop and third base. I'm going to take someone just to appease these guys. I'm not taking Michael Sanchez. I'll tell you that right now. From New Jersey, Alan Goldberg. Sold. I'll take you. Even if Smalls doesn't pan out, I can still say you're killing me, Smalls. So still, it's wins. Wins. Take little wins anywhere you can get them. Is this guy named Alex Rodriguez? No, Alfonso Rodriguez. If he was Alex, I'd have taken him. Not going to lie. Chuck Yeager. Do I take him based on the name being Chuck Yeager? I think we got to do it. I think we got to take Chuck Yeager. We've still got more than 75 plus guys. Got control. He's got velocity. Oh, he's going to throw hard. He's going to throw hard with a hard break. All right. I mean, they're telling me that my relief is thin, so might as well do it. How many rounds is this? All right, there we go. Perfect. All right, so we want to play this Colorado. Who we got here? Alex Wood, Marco Estrada? Ugh, I don't really want to use that. Wainwright, Verlander, Heaney, Wood. So who would pitch? Wood, 1, 2, 3, 4. 5, 1, 2, 3, 4 is Heaney, right? All right, let's go to this one. Unless I counted wrong. Heaney should get this start. Yeah. Okay, that's the home game. Let me go look at Heaney's... John Gant tore your groin? Come on. How are you going to tear your groin? Stewart, I was counting on you and being good at some point. Wainwright getting a few days off. Jay Worth, come on. Come on, guys. Yanoa, what? I need you to not be getting hurt. Mariners called up Wade Miley. Hey, we might want to look at making a trade, but... We got two Yasopo, so I mean, that's real good. I feel like these two guys should be close, be on my pro. I feel like these guys, Maurer and Cingrani, should be in the pros, but I wanted to tell you that Tyler Naquin has been called up to the Dodgers for poor performance. I assume that means someone else's poor performance. Oh, man, when we started this, we were all cold. Everybody's hot fire right now? So sweet. Okay, I wanted to see. Let me see Heaney. I just want to see his windup. Where's that at? Personality? All right, we'll try this windup. Since I want to play this for a while, I figure if a guy doesn't have a windup I like, I'm just gonna change the windup, be done with him. Oh, Wilson Contreras should not be leading off for me. Okay. What do we want to do here? We're facing a righty? No, we're facing a lefty. A-Rod's got that power versus lefties, but he's not going to play third. And he ain't going to play first. So this is kind of the lineup I'm going with. Okay, let's figure this out. Maybe we let Naquin lead off, just because he's got the speed. Hit Moncano 2. He'll be batting righty. Seager 3. Chris Bryant 4. Do that. I'm gonna bat Worth 2, so he can get on. Get on, drive him in. Contreras hits lefties. Okay. Let me split these guys up. Okay. Naquin, Worth, Seager, Bryant, Cron, Contreras, Mazzara, Moncada. I can live with that. Yeah, if that Chuck Yeager makes it to the pros, he's definitely going to hit Yeager bombs, and it's going to be awesome. Awesome! Guys, I don't know if you saw, we are $4 away from raising $600 for Extra Life so far this year. If you want to be the person that makes that happen, head over to thatsportsgamer.com/extralife. Be part of the change you want to see in the world. That reminds me, I gotta set up all these notification-y thingy things. Gola. 6-4, 135 ERA. 51 Ks and 84 innings. I mean, I'd like to see some more Ks, but I'm not gonna hate on them. Got that sinker, though. Oh, nasty. Yeah, going with quick counts to try to keep the games a little faster. I actually feel like the quick counts give me more realistic... Well, they do give me more realistic stats. Because, I mean, normally... I'm not going to walk a guy. On purpose, at least. No curve. If this guy had a curve, he'd be nasty. I want to say Heaney is from the Angels. So he stayed in California after this draft. Attaboy. I did like the idea of having some of the real Dodgers playing over here. Where's Peterson? Was he even on the bench? We send Peterson down to AAA, and that's why Naquin's up? That's what I'm wondering. That's my guess, is that Peterson's down because and Naquin's up. What's the wind situation? Blowing across? Though, in theory, I guess I could have moved... I could have done some move arounds and had A-Rod play. He's got good power against lefties, but he doesn't have the contact, which we're looking for. I've been hanging that slider all game. Foul. Whew. Whew. Got lucky there. Nice. Nice. Hello, boy. Drew Smyly. I mean, I'm going to have a lot of lefty-lefty combos, but it's all right. Oh, Shuddy, you're a hero. Also, I have to update the page. Giving away a copy of Titanfall 2 once we get over, if you donate at least $5. You'll be entered for that. Come on, I want to see the notification thing pop up. Let's go. Oh. Full count. At least we're getting a lot of pitches in there with him. All right. All right, Chris Bryant coming up, hitting 269. Let's go. Let's go, CB. Let's go. 2-2 count. Oh, just got under it. No. Thank you, Shuddy. Is this thing going to pop? I want to see this thing pop. I think it checks like every 5,000 seconds, so it might take a minute. That might be something I need to change, is to up the frequency. Woo! Got him. Atta boy. Come on, Blue. Gotta give me that. Nice play, Kron. Love it. Love it. Clint Robinson crushing righties. Not there against lefties, though. Ooh! No loitering, sir. No loitering. Three, two count. First off, love this guy's batting stance. Oh, gotta drive that one. We were looking down there. I guess we were looking a little lower according to the thing, but come on. Ah. That's two straight pitches I should have taken my free base. Probably gonna strike out looking now. Ooh, nice. Rip City. Only problem with this team, like, no real speed. Wilson Contreras hits 306 at home, which means we're going yard. 0-2 count, though. Probably not good. throw me some breaking stuff. Nope. Trying to gas him, hey, Smyly. I'm going to make you frowny in a second. I'm going to go 400 feet with Contreras. Let's go. Let's go. Oh. Maybe hit it too slow. All right. Mankato, a better road hitter. Might even come up big here, though. 1-1's the count. All right, good eye.
Where's the good eye?
Oh, did he get all of it? I think he got all of it. Yes. He's like, nah, son, I can hit good at home, too. Take that 91 mile per hour fastball, stick it up your butt. Look at the scoreboard now. Grasshopper. Ooh, right in the happy zone. All right, Heaney. Heaney's happy now. He got a lead. Come on. Show me what that sinker do. Nice. Great location. Can't hit that. Even if you do, what are you going to do with it? Not a whole lot. 3-2 count. What do you want me going with? You want me going with the sinker? All right. Oh, that's going to break up the no-hitter. He tried to make a play there, but it's all good. Man, if he fielded that cleanly, we might have had to play at second. He's got 75 speed. Probably didn't, but... he going? We get a strike on that? Yeah, we did. Too far inside. Come on. Okay. So we got a 10 mile per hour difference between the sinker and the change. Again. Okay. Is that full count now? All right. He made good contact, but not great. Worth there. So one of those things popped. I can force the pop. All or strikeout. I can do a test pop, but I can't force it, I guess, right? Oh, see, it went through now, but I didn't get the pop, right? No pop? Come on. It didn't even pick up your... What is going on? We're over 600, though, so I'm happy about that. Shuddy, I appreciate it. I don't know why it didn't pop yours. Very frustrating. Come on, Worth. Give me one of them Worthquakes. Oh, that was the one, too. How'd we blow that? Oh. Jay Worth was a Dodger, if I'm not mistaken. Oh. Come on, Blue. Come on, Blue. Danny Valencia can rake against right lefties, so. Oh, come on. Back-to-back walks. Let's calm down. Thank you for chasing that. And that. Oh, three walks, come on. Okay, we got the lead run. Cut off the runner. Roll it. Not gonna be two. Oh, he's slow, but God. Seager, you gotta be better than that. Mazzara. Okay. Come on, KB. Show me what you got. Ooh! Buzz in the Tower? I don't like that. I don't like that one bit. Get there, get there, get there. Oh, come on. Come on, Crone. Power swing with two strikes? I don't think so. Come on now. What do you say now, hey, dip? Come on up. Oh my God. It's crushing me out here. Take one of the numbers, bro. I don't mind. Shorty, I don't mind. Oh, come on. All right. Attaboy. Nope, nope, nope. Gots to swing. Oh! Come on, Blue. Give me that. I mean, I'll take the K, but... Get there, Mazzara. All right. You bad. All right. Let's go. What's he at? 80 pitches? 77? I'm going to warm someone up just in case. That pretty much guarantees him staying in the game. Two-run jack, yeah, but two strikes too, so... Ooh. Oh, that's an E for the ball boy right there. That's gonna get up, yeah. Go two. 74 speed, go two. Get down. Oh, I like the hustle. Like the hustle, though. All right. I don't hate it. Let's try to get some. Let's try to work up his pitch count a little more here with Heaney, even if we don't get on base, or we can swing at that trash. All right. So we got Bush warming up. Reversal of fortunes here. The first five innings have not been particularly kind to them. This is going to be his last inning, if he assume he can get through it. Oh boy, Naquin. Well, that fourth was rough, but... Oh, come on. Got to get him to chase. All right, we sped up his bat enough. Let's throw a little change-up piece out here, a little wrinkle on it. Oh, almost. Almost made the play there. I appreciate the attempt there by Moncada. Okay, okay. Let's roll a little DP action here. Oh, don't walk him. That's definitely not what we want to do. Okay, Castellanos has had two ground outs. So... use that against him by working him low. There we go. That's the one we were looking for before. I think he actually would have broken his ankle if he'd have done that play. Just saying. Okay. Let's go. Decent poke, but it's going to be a fly out. Nonetheless. No. What a waste. Go now, Siegs. Come on. Hey, now, what do you say, dude? Eight Ks against me. That is atrocious. This will teach me not to build lefty-dominated lineups. Nice. Nice play. What's going on, Bull Shift? Okay, we gotta take him out. No. No. Ligaris, 3-0 count. That's not good. And we walk him. Got to remember to change Matt Bush's windup. Not a huge fan. Oh, he's going to be... No, he's too fast. That ball was hit too slow. Ooh, it's raining. Easy way. Okay. Our lead is still intact. Bush is probably going to come out for the eighth. Oh, Bryant. I'm not playing well with him right now. Oh, yeah, it is coming down outside. All right, Crone, let's go. Did we get all of it? It's going to be a fly ball. Just going to be a fly ball. All right, Contreras, let's go. Come on now. Come on, Wilson. You got two L's. Let's get us a dub. Get through. Yes. Three-two count to Mazzara. What's he gonna do? This is time to shine right here. It's a charge to deep center. It's out of here. 4-1 lead. Thanks to Nomar Mazzara's two-run jack. Can't throw that there. You cannot throw that pitch there. 4-1 Dodgers, Moncano from the left. Oh, if he hits a home run from both sides of the plate, that'd be pretty legit. That ball's going to be caught. Which is actually good because it ends the inning before the pitcher comes up. Okay. Let's go, Bush. No. I got Claudio warming up. I should probably get Will Smith warming up. Danny Valencia. Okay. Who's up after this? McCann. All right, everybody's worse against righties, so. Let's see what we can do here. Wow. Well, Mazzara. All right, all right. Still waiting for this grounder from McCann for a double play. He's come up multiple times this game, and I've been trying to get him to do it. So far, to no avail. There it is. Nice. Finally. Been trying to get that for a long time. Whew. We're going to bring in a pinch hitter. Who's pitching for them? Let's go with Beltran. All right, we get a run. We got Will Smith. We don't. We got Osuna coming in. Good eye. All right. One count. Oh, all over it. That was 94 mile per hour fastball. I was that early on. Oh, got me. Let's go, Worth. Let's go, Worth. Oh, that was some nastiness. Come on, Em. Come on, Worth. Is he going high? All right, just fight it off. Just fight it off, just in case. Ah! Come on, Seager. Oh, he's going high. We're gonna crush it. Come on. Bring it up here. Throw it at your chest piece. Ooh. To the track. All right. Oh, that's smoked. Oh, he's there. Oh, man. That'd have been two bases, two runs, easy. All right. I guess Osuna's coming in. Another nice evening here in LA as we welcome you back to Major League Baseball on the show. Yep, all these guys are worse against righties. 22 saves in 26 games. Not bad. Gas him. Oh, come on. There we go. One down. Tie for league lead in saves. Blue. Let's go. I've been saying it during the Real World Series. Wilson Contreras is not framing pitches well. There we go. Two down. Oh, that thing was nasty. I'm going to throw one more just to be safe. There we go. Strikes out the side. Love it. Good job, Heaney. Great start. Shout out to Mankato for the home run. Shout out to Mazzaro for the home run. Heaney goes to 7-4. 6 Ks. Smyly had 8 Ks. We got to work on the strikeouts on this team. Who's getting player of the game? Heaney? Great outing. Great outing. Definitely deserves it. A couple too many walks. We'd like more Ks, less walks, but we got the dub. That's all I can judge us on. More hits, more runs. Gets us a win. All right, guys. Thanks for watching this part 3 of this fantasy-drafted Dodgers franchise. Been having a lot of fun. Hopefully, we'll probably get to the All-Star break next time. That might be tonight on twitch.tv/thatsportsgamer. So, if it is, make sure you check out that. Archives of this will be over on youtube.com/thatsportsgamer, so you can check those out. And, yeah. This has been a fun game. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Take it easy, folks.